Yeah, come over. Oh, yeah, go get your mouth clean. Actually, we'll stand right here. This is just a drill. Mm-hmm. Start boxing. It's going to get low. The harder you go, the worse it's going to be. Why not boxing? You can do boxing in the middle if you want.
No, that's fine.
I'll teach you to some drills first.
All right.
Good?
Yeah. All right.
Go ahead and keep that one. She doesn't hit my body and make it worth it.
Right.
She doesn't bother to hit me in the body. What's your balance?
That's going to be me in like 40 years. I'm
going
to be that really old guy
with
like the
super bad guy
trying to run a marathon.
Sorry. Yeah, you're good.
You're gonna do that, then bump it over with you. Over. So you can do a hard block, cover it, or you can roll. So either one. If you're gonna do a hard block, it's fine. Or, go give it to me. There's my hard block. Give it to me again. There's the rule.
Some punches before we call it a day. Oh, and do a little defensive stuff. Good work,
though. Watch your thumbs. They're all clocky ones. Oh, sorry. See, don't get too hyper.
Yeah.
Or it will happen without me thinking about it.
No, you're good.
Thank you.
That's good.
So you take them, you learn to roll off sucker punches. If that's all you got out of the drills, it saves your butt.
Mm-hmm.
So you roll sucker punches, okay. And then eventually, in boxing MMA, boom, boom, I get that counter hook. He hits me with the hook,
mm-hmm.
boom, boom.
Mm-hmm.
That counter hook becomes instinctive, or a corker over the top, you know? Boom! Yeah, that's a good instinct to have. To roll off punches. Come on. You see the ones? The shirt, I ride it back. Beat back the stomach.
Mm-hmm.
Too much right. Center.
Jab cross now. Jab cross. Mm-hmm. Taking out distance
for
jab again.
Mm-hmm.
And then cross.
Don't try. Don't get stiff.
Mm-hmm.
Don't try too hard. Don't get stiff.
Yeah, back to the cross. Yeah.
You got the time. You're in. Just turn. Mm-hmm. Just turn your body.
Don't touch my shoulder. Either hit me or hit me.
We're still getting used to the fucking hitting. You know?
Bring your punch back on the same pad that went out on.
What do you hit? Another.
I know,
yes, but then we gotta spar.
Right.
And not too many people want to spar for a while, bare knuckle.
Right.
And then you put MMA gloves on and boxing gloves, and
right.
You do that too.
You do that.
What's your thumbs?
You get sick, man. Take your shirt off like that. This doesn't go without
the thumb. Crap. Stop it. Watch your thumb.
I feel like I just keep the practice rolling.
Stop it! What is this?
But sometimes you can, I see you loosen up too.
Yeah, because I know how to hit with this.
Right.
But you're doing a straight this. If someone in boxing, people do that with boxing gloves, but bare knuckle, I slip. It breaks the thumb.
Right.
It catches right there. That's why you don't leave thumbs hanging out.
Right,
okay, unless you do that.
Like you said.
Sorry. Don't miss on purpose.
Yeah.
Give me some work too. You don't gotta get too hyper, but make sure they're
connected. You're trying to fucking catch it.
It's not that I don't get hit, it's that I want to minimize damage. Yeah, see, I got hit, but I rolled it off. Now this becomes a different drill now. Which is fine. But now we can keep. You want to do a little bare knuckle boxing? No, I'll pick it up to another video, a little higher pace because we didn't